alles klar gemacht.
Gerd Muller gave West Germany the lead.
Volkert. Heinkes kämpft. Möglichkeit Müller. Und Tor! Und Tor!
Muller in the box. Zeller's there, so he's held. Zeller challenging, gets a touch, and Muller is in there, it's over the line! It's there! Gerd Muller! Gerd Muller has done it! 11 minutes of this half left, of this period of extra time. Zeller up again! Muller! And there it is! Gerd Muller scores his second goal of the game! And
Gerd Muller sealed a famous 3-1 win. The second leg ended goalless to secure West Germany's place in the final stages for the first time. Expectations were increased when just a month before the World Cup began, Bayern Munich became the first West German team to win the European Cup. With 15 minutes remaining, the game was still in the balance.
We then got the winning goal through Gerd Muller in his own inimitable way.
And here's Rainer Bonhoff. And still Bonhoff. And Muller! Gerd Muller makes history!
When we got the second goal, it felt bound to happen.
Gerd Muller is still dribbling, it's a mismatch. Here's Gerd Muller, one on one!